Hey everybody, Keith Dotson here in downtown Meridian, Mississippi. In this video, we'll be looking at several abandoned buildings around Meridian, starting with the historic E.F. Young Jr. Hotel, built in 1946. This was known as the African American Business District. In addition to the hotel, which provided clean and safe accommodations to black travelers during the years of segregation, and this was a big deal because in those days, black travelers in the Jim Crow South mostly had to stay with friends or sleep in their cars. But they could also dine out and get haircuts and shoe shines, find entertainment at the Magnolia Theater, and obtain medicines at the Fielder and Brooks Pharmacy. There was a really beautiful old neon sign on this corner, but it was removed for preservation. Unfortunately, I didn't get here in time to shoot it. There's still an awning sign down there, though. Sadly, this building has been slated for demolition, and while there wasn't a specific date at the time I made this video, its destruction is imminent. Four-leaf clover. Look at this pebble texture. That's so mid-century style. There's even gold flake in it. The National Register of Historic Places application says this about the hotel building, which is part of a multiple structure application. Quote, the E.F. Young Hotel, 500 25th Avenue, 1946. Two-story stuccoed building at corner of row. Four bays by three, highlighted by white trim, which is found at string courses, windowsills, and lintels. Inset panels between floors, pilaster strips, and sawtooth cornice. Not normally eligible for National Register nomination because of age, but definitely a contributory structure. End quote. I had high hopes for these photographs of the sign, but with the building and the sign being so much the same color scheme, I think that all the details just blend together too much. It's hard to really tell what's going on. One of the reasons I returned to Meridian was to see the remains of this building, which I shot in 2019. I had heard that it had burned and was demolished a few years ago. This was the interior at the time. And here it is today. That's all that's left. Meridian has traditionally been a railroad town, and it still is today. Walking down this street, we can see the evidence of so many historic buildings that are now lost. Next, I decided to follow my nose, so to speak, to let my intuition guide me in search of other interesting subjects. I happened upon this place. Now, why would this be here? Hey, look at this, 25 cents. And people say you can't make money as a fine art photographer. And now for our final sequence of this video. About a block from that previous place, I found this neighborhood of largely abandoned houses. What a shame. These little houses are so beautiful, they should be repaired and lived in. Thank you. What must it be like for the remaining residents of this neighborhood to live amongst all this decay and abandonment? Well, that's all I got for this video. Thanks for watching. Be sure to visit my website at keithdotson.com.